14 of December, we will clean up this area. This is the clean up and we got 63 kilograms.